The universe is expanding in itself, and every day there are more weird and more interesting things that are being discovered in astronomy. Hello everyone, and welcome back to one more episode of The Mark Show. Pegasi 51b or the Dimidium was the first exoplanet that was being discovered in 1995. After that, there are so much discoveries in astronomy that are truly unbelievable and that are truly shocking. In this video, we will discuss about some planets that do exist in real universe. However, the fact that they exist is somewhat difficult to believe. So let's get started without wasting much time. The first planet on our list is 55 Cancri E, which is also known as Diamond Planet. Diamond Planet, got your attention, right? This planet is only 40 light years away from our Earth, and in terms of size, it is twice as large as Earth. However, this planet is 8 times as massive as our Earth, due to which, relatively, its density is much higher. But why Diamond Planet? The parent star has much more carbon than our own sun, due to which the planet consists of more carbon as compared to our planet Earth. What is diamond made up of? Yeah, you guessed it right. It is also made up of carbon. Due to high surface pressure and high surface temperature, which is around 2400 degrees Celsius, it is believed that this planet might be covered completely with diamonds. One more interesting thing is that this planet is so close to its parent star that it completes one round in only 18 hours. Imagine, only 18 hours in one day. This was all about 55 Cancri E, the diamond planet. The name of the next planet is somewhat bigger, so I have displayed it on the screen, and I will refer it as Planet X. On Earth, whenever there are rains, there is the water which is pouring down from the sky, right? However, if you try to enjoy the rainy season of Planet X, then I guess you will die instantaneously. Because this planet doesn't pour water, it pours molten glass. Compared to our solar system, Planet X is slightly bigger than the Jupiter, and it is located around 62 light years away from our Earth. The planet is blue in color, and it is made up of silicate atoms and particles. One more thing that is truly dangerous, or that is truly mind-blowing, is that the wind on this planet runs at a speed of around 2 km per second, which is around 7 times faster than the speed of sound. The temperature is also too high. It is around 900 degrees Celsius. So if the storm which occurs on the planet X occurs on the equator of planet Earth, then it will cover the complete round in only 5.5 hours. So this was all about the planet HD 189773b, the planet on which it rains glass. The next planet on our list is GJ 1214b, the planet which is known as the water world. Do you have an idea how much Earth is covered by water? The answer is, it is around 71% which is covered by water, and remaining 29% consists of land. However, this planet GJ1214b is covered entirely by water. Imagine, 100% is being covered entirely only by oceans. The planet is a perfect candidate to be known as an ocean planet. The planet is around 40 light years away from us. The mass of the planet is around 6 times larger than that of the Earth, and its interior is made up of mostly water ice. It reminds me of Game of Thrones. Winter is coming. So it was all about GJ1214b, the planet which is covered entirely by water. It is said that if you break physics, then the physics will break you. However, the next planet which is on our list doesn't give up about this statement. The name of this planet is Gliese 436b. The planet defying the laws of physics. The planet is located around 30 light years away from Earth. This planet revolves around 15 times closer than that of the Mercury, and its surface temperature measures to around 439 degrees Celsius. The most interesting part is that even though at such a high temperature, the surface of this planet is covered entirely with ice. Frankly speaking, this was the part that attracted my focus when I was reading all these exoplanets. So, if the temperature is as high as 439 degrees Celsius, how come this planet is covered entirely by ice? The answer is gravity. Because the gravity around the planet is so incredibly strong that it traps some trace amount of water vapors in the planet's atmosphere in the form of solid ice, and prevents it from melting or prevents it from burning, no matter what the temperature is. As compared to Earth, this planet takes around 2 days and 15.5 hours to complete one revolution around its sun. So this was all about Gliese 436b, a planet that breaks the laws of physics. So yeah, these are some of the planets which I believe are truly beyond imagination, and if given a chance, I would never like to visit this planet. वैसे वो डायमंड वाले पे जा सकते। इफ यू फाउंड दिस इन्फॉर्मेटिव डू लाइक इट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द मार्क शो फॉर मोर सच कंटेंट। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो एंड आई विल सी यू गाइज इन द नेक्स्ट वन।